Well, we're coming to you today from Normandy, France, 74th anniversary of the landings D-Day. On the many beaches and everything here in this region, as well as the paratroop drops and everything else. The 107th particularly is here celebrating some of our heritage as the 107th Tactical Reconnaissance Squadron, which was one of the very important squadrons that were the eyes and ears, if you will, that gave the ISR, the intelligence laydown of what the Germans were doing prior to the invasion and then everything that happened as the battle progressed from there. But when you look around this area, the history is just so rich with so many things. D-Day itself, it's estimated that over 1,600 Americans paid the ultimate price here in this region. And then, of course, many more as the days progressed and the war finished up. It's really kind of humbling to be here, but I'll tell you what, to be part of the heritage of all this and to participate in this is absolutely wonderful. There's just so many great things, great people. The community around here is absolutely fantastic. You know, one of the neat things about walking around here right now is you get to see a lot of the veterans that are here. So you see a lot of the much older people and you realize that, you know, there's not that many left, but a lot of them are participating in this event and the stories and what they went through and the sacrifices they made to be able to win the freedoms that we have today. It really is humbling, and it's a generation that doesn't spend a lot of time necessarily talking about that. If you have an opportunity to meet some of these World War II vets, listen to their stories. They have fantastic things to say, and they're amazing human beings. And once again, just as humble as you could ever expect a person to be, considering what they, their friends, and their generation went through to make it all happen.